Internet speed, also known as bandwidth, is the maximum amount of data you can send or receive over an internet connection, usually measured in seconds. Your internet plan probably has a name like Internet 100. The name refers to how much bandwidth you have. The 100 refers to 100 megabits per second. The more bandwidth you have, the faster you can send and receive data. Think of internet speed as the checkout line at the grocery store. If there's only one lane open and you're the only person in line, you get through pretty quickly. But if there are four people ahead of you, it will take you longer to check out. What if four more lanes were opened? You could all check out a lot faster. When you have many devices on your network or when you are running many applications, you may not have enough speed and you might slow down as you wait in line. When you add more bandwidth to your internet speed, you can do things online faster. Remember, your internet speed is shared among all the devices connected to your home network. Think of sharing your internet speed as sharing a pizza that's cut into 8 slices. If you're alone, you can eat all 8 slices. But let's assume you're sharing it with a friend. Each of you can have 4 slices. If 2 more friends join you, there are 2 slices for each of you. The point is, as you connect more devices to your home network at the same time, there's less internet speed to go around and your internet connection may feel slower. This often helps explain what's going on when web pages are slow to load or when you're streaming your favorite TV show and your video stream is buffered and choppy. Your devices might also slow things down. All the devices on your network take turns communicating with your Wi-Fi gateway one at a time. Older devices connect to your network at slower speeds because they use older, slower Wi-Fi technology. Your newer devices, which use the latest Wi-Fi technology and connect at faster speeds, might be slowed down temporarily when they wait behind older ones to communicate with your Wi-Fi gateway. But even among the latest devices, you may see speed differences. For example, your laptop's connection may be faster than your smartphone's. This has to do with the number of antennas in a device. Wi-Fi devices send and receive Wi-Fi signals over antennas, much like a radio does. Devices with more antennas can send more data at the same time, making their connections faster. Smartphones might have 1 or 2 antennas built into them. Newer laptops may have 3 or more. That also means that even some of the latest Wi-Fi devices may not have enough antennas or other hardware necessary to take full advantage of the fastest internet speeds available today. Finally, it's important to remember that a Wi-Fi connection will almost always be slower than a wired one. If you connect your new laptop to the internet using Wi-Fi, but later connect it to your gateway using an Ethernet cable, you'll find that the wired connection will be faster. Visit att.com/optimizeyourconnection to find out how to get the most from your internet speed. Thanks for choosing AT&T.